I'm only going to do Aussie interviews tonight, I've decided. I'm joined right now by the one, the only Kylie Minogue. How you doing? Good to see you.
I think I'm okay.
you look amazing. Can you tell me anything about what you're wearing tonight?
It's a dress by Ungaro. And some diamonds by Moab.
There you go. They always hook you up. You've had an amazing year, and particularly I want to ask you about in this country. Do you feel like you've, in a sense, made up some ground in the States, you know, with this latest album?
Yeah, about 14 years. It makes it a little difficult to try and explain what I've been doing, and I just say to people, well, I've basically been doing what I'm doing now, but just, you know, evolving to this stage.
Right. You're up for the Dance Award and the Choreography Award tonight. Are you comfortable being seen, perceived as a dance artist in this country, perhaps more so?
Yeah, not that I'm doing a lot of dancing. I just go like this. Keep it nice and simple. Yeah. Yeah, I think dance has crossed over to mainstream in the last few years anyway, so pop dance.
Exactly. And you're presenting with Enrique an award, the R&B category?
Yes. Yeah.
Right. Have a great night, all right?
Thank you, you
Good
too.
Good to see you. Let's check in right